Breaking news overnight, a garage goes up in flames and firefighters managed to keep it from reaching any homes. Take a look at these images of the fire from New Hanover County Fire Rescue. A spokesperson tells WECT this happened on Marlowe Drive around midnight. That's in the Kings Grant community. No one was hurt and firefighters were able to put the flames out without them even reaching the main house. The New Hanover County Fire Marshal's office is investigating the cause of the fire.